Hi guys, this is my second time in Bangkok at dahil adi kami ni BFF Jenny sa Masai, finally na-experience ko rin ng authentic spa dito sa Thailand. Naka-check-in kami sa Bliston Suwan Park View Hotel and partner nila ang Myth Spa, so accompany nila ang free tuk-tuk ride back and forth. You will get a free transportation going to the spa. So sobrang na-excite talaga kami because this will be our very first time to try the authentic Thai massage. And gusto naming ma-relax lalo na pagod ang paa namin sa kakalakad sa tour. So after 5 minutes drive away from the hotel, finally nakarating na rin kami. Mababait at friendly ang mga staff dito at welcome naman nila agad kami. In fairness, marunong silang mag-English. So simple lang ang spa dito, para lang siyang Muay Thai dito sa Pilipinas. Binigyan din kami ng welcome drink. At pagkatapos ay chineck na namin yung mga services and packages na available. We avail the traditional therapeutic Thai massage worth 750 baht or 1,200 pesos. Hindi na kami nag-avail ng other services dahil sobrang limited ang time. Ang importante is masahe. 1 hour full body massage with oil is enough na. So at first, pinagbihis na kami ng ganito. So may damit muna para sa application ng point pressure using their thumbs, palms, elbows, knees, and feet. And after is pinatanggal na nila yung damit to massage our entire body with oil. May healing power talaga as in yung muscles nirarub with very long gliding strokes in the direction dun sa blood returning to the heart. And for finale, we did assisted yoga stretching and yoga poses. And of course, mayroon pa ring application ng trigger point pressure. My gosh, tumunog talaga lahat ng buto ko. Sobrang nakaka-relax. Sabi nila, this is based on the treatment of the human body, mind, and spirit. Kaya siguro sobrang deeper yung relaxation and feeling namin na refresh yung physically and spiritually namin. So after the massage, binigyan nila kami ng tea and biscuits. And of course, bumili na rin ako ng signature balm nila na pwede kong iuwi at magamit. So picture taking muna with the therapist, ang gagaling nila, sabi nila pinapadala sila sa iba't ibang bansa para magmasahe. They kept on saying, kapun ka, meaning... Thank you.
Kapun ka.
Kapun ka.
Kapun ka. Ang dami ko nang na-try na massage pero grabe, this is the best experience ever in Bangkok.